fome.
Fala, papi.
Aí volta aqui para trás, papai. Você não vai pular para um quarto?
I'm gonna be great because I'm a great motherfucking fighter and I'm the best shit for this damn
show. Oh, yeah. Rolly Romero, man. Hey, bro. Come on, keep going hard, bro. I know you got the next one, bro.
That's
good
shit,
bro. Let's go.
Anybody at 35 or 40 besides Spence of 47 that interests you?
I support.
Maybe Pitbull Cruz?
I support Adrian Broner, and I want him to beat Figueroa, and me and Broner on pay-per-view will be the shit talk fest of a fucking century.
How's the fight go though? Not just the shit talk.
Hey, man, we'll get to the damn fight when it's time. We're gonna do the fucking damn press talk.
So what do you tell Adrian? What do you tell
AB? Man, nothing. Just good luck, man. I fuck your AB.
You think he'll do good against Figueroa? He'll look good in that fight, Rolly? Figueroa
Adrian, a focused Adrian Broner is unbeatable. I give two fucks what anyone says. A focused Adrian Broner is unbeatable.
Even against a focused Rolly Romero?
No. What's that? No, you're talking about other shit now. Now you're talking about. Nah, I'm good. I like you.
You never
respond
to Rolly advice.
Rolly
advice.
When's last time we saw a focus broner?
I don't know.
You fell, Rolly. When's last time you fell? We saw a focus broner.
Rolly, okay, can I get a picture? Hey, Rolly, let's get a picture.
I'm not sure.
She
want
a picture?
Pacquiao, maybe.
Hey, Rolly, one thing, Dave.
Pacquiao's a is a monster, man. And Broner's small, bro. Broner's 135 pound Broner is a fucking monster.
But you guys will fight at 40, right? But you guys will fight at 40, Rolly?
I don't know, Rolly. I'll fight him anyway.
Who's the better shit talker?
Don't say that. You.
Can the lady get a picture?
You got Joshua Usyk next Saturday, Rolly.
Usyk is the fucking pound for pound right now.
Why do you say that?
Pound for undisputed cruiserweight, fucking moves up to fucking heavyweight.
I'm in the brain.
Oh, sure, what
a hype. I'm here. Do you speak Cuban?
I'm surprised you like Usyk so much because you usually love the punchers, not the boxer.
Look, Usyk is a monster. He moved up, undisputed, fucking first ever undisputed cruiserweight, moves up to heavyweight, has three fucking belts. Right now, he's pound for pound.
But you usually like the puncher. You don't think the puncher Joshua got a chance?
I fuck with Usyk.
Fuck that name and still be
leaving. Just take him. Don't be asking. Just take him. Man, where my vodka Henny?
And you know, Oscar said he's coming tonight to make Ryan and Tio. Here we go with that, Ryan and Tio.
I like the fight.
Who do you think got more power?
I like the fight. I'm gonna go with my boy Tio. I fuck with Ryan. I like Ryan. You know, I'll be honest with y'all. I'm gonna be honest with everybody here. And everybody might think I might be bullshitting right now, but I'm actually Ryan's biggest fan.
Ryan's biggest fan? I don't know, there's a lot of
17-year-old
girls that like him too.
I'm Ryan's biggest fan.
Ryan ain't got shit on you.
I'm Ryan's biggest fan.